Only angels. We were a family. I never thought things would change. But then God created man. Some of us welcomed you, but others were jealous. Especially Lucifer. And so he started the war. Angel against angel. Brother against brother. And finally he lost. Banished to the fiery depths of hell. But it didn't end there. New York City. 2001. The battle continues to this day. Lucifer trying to prove that God was wrong. That humans aren't worthy. But we don't believe that. And that's why we come. We all start the same way. Taking a human form. Choosing from the best of your traits. We come in all shapes and colors. And we walk. Karma. Luck. Words you use to describe us. And every holy book has a different story. But all it really is good against evil. Our side against his, with you in between. He wants you to fall, just like he did. But we're not gonna let that happen. Day one. Central Park. Happy birthday to me. I'm fine.
The pocket's kind of dangerous at night. Let me walk you out.
No, it's all right. I can make it on my own.
No, no. It's not safe. Come on. It's all right.
I'm really all right. I'm meeting someone here at the bridge.
I'll wait with you.
Ted, I'm fine.
Luke! Ah! Let her go!
No! Let him get away? It's better than killing him. I'm Sarah. This is Nathan. It's all right now. You're with us.
Welcome to New York.
We live by a code. There are only two things that we are forbidden to do.
He was going after Rachel.
Killing anyone is unacceptable. Even someone from Maximilian's side.
I say we even the odds whenever possible.
The odds are already with us. We are stronger than they are. Unless we lose our self-control.
What do you think Maximilian will do?
Turn the other cheek.
He'll want revenge. We just have to figure out how.
If Maximilian wants me, I'll fight him myself.
You have a human form now. You have emotions.
That means you can make mistakes. He knows that, and he will use that against you.
Is that what happened to the one I'm replacing? He got too human? We don't know what happened to Antonio.
Right. Maybe he decided to take a vacation.
Now, let's concentrate on the things that we know instead of the things that we do not know. Maximilian will strike back. Let's be ready. Rachel, sleep now. And we'll talk in the morning.
The first night's rough. It's hard to get used to dreaming.
So, you made some interesting choices.
I saw beauty in life. I wanted to reflect that.
And be careful of what comes along with it, or you'll break rule number two. We can't make love, and we can't kill, make a life or take a life. We're just here for everything in between.
Does Maximilian follow those rules?
Technically. He just finds other ways of getting what he wants. The human race is his battlefield. He'll set a guy up from the very beginning. Maybe he had a father who beat him, a girl at school who humiliated him. A wife who left him. His whole life is carefully arranged to lead up to one moment. He'll cross paths with someone completely unsuspecting, and then years of pent-up anger and frustration build to a rage. He's primed to do something he knows he shouldn't. Maximilian's guys are there to make sure he's in the right place at the wrong time. All they have to do is light the fuse, and the bomb explodes.
Tragedy. Such a pretty girl, too. Doesn't it just kill you, the terrible, terrible things that people do to each other? What a waste. Free will. I get them every time, don't you think?
Maximilian. Wasn't sure if you'd come.
I can always pencil in something for an old friend.
We don't call it to them anymore.
Hey, you like this place? Used to be .com. I mean, we all know what happened to those tech stocks. Thank God I'm heavy in tobacco. Oops. Blasphemy.
The feather. The murder. That's why we're here. What's your point?
Sacrificing humans since opposable bombs, man. That girl was no different.
Enough is enough. This stops now.
Look, that hot-headed Irishman of yours almost killed Lucas.
Any idea how hard it is to find a reasonably intelligent mind where I come from?
You interfered with the birth. Even in this war, we play by the rules.
Hey, Gregory. Man, look at you. You're so uptight. Tense. Moody. When was the last time you got laid?
Is it really worth what you gave up?
You know, you really should have come over when you had the chance.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, humans are a joke. They're selfish, they're immoral, they're greedy. They make my job so easy. All I gotta do is push a few of their buttons and my day is done. I can, like, have a jacuzzi.
People are not weak, they're trusting. They have no idea that you're stacking the deck against them, but we know. We'll never forget.
Right. You know what your problem is? You're too earnest. I mean, you would have been voted off the island in, like, a second.
Isn't that what happened to you? I know you better than anyone. I know the one thing you really want, to come back.
Once you get to the point, huh? The real reason that you asked for this little get-together. Come on, you know, the thing that keeps you up at night.
It wasn't easy, believe me. You know, I mean, it took me years. I threw some of my very best stuff at him, and he kept on, oh, Mac, you know, but in the end, the more human he became, the weaker Antonio was.
You don't know what happened to Antonio. You don't know what happened to him any more than I do. Sorry to bruise your ego.
Oh, well, you know, you can think whatever you want. But inside that shiny little dome of yours, you know that history was made because we got one of you. And when we prove that the human race is unworthy, my guy wins and, well, your guy loses and we all become one big happy family. It may take the rest of eternity, but sooner or later we're going to have you all.
Then eternity it is.
Day two. Nathan was wrong. The hardest thing wasn't the dreaming. It was waking up to find out that a girl was dead. Maximilian said it was payback for almost killing Lucas in the park, but Gregory wondered if it was something more. Sarah went to a friend to find out what she could about the murder.
Bad night to be a pretty girl.
Mm-hmm. Gotta hate the feather, huh? Means it's probably got a pillowcase more of them at home. How'd you find out? It's not even on the wire yet.
Got a client with an interest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need photos, notes from the scene, whatever you can get.
I sure hope your PI firm is hiring you, and the department nails me for sharing.
You share, I share back.
Why do you think you're on the side of the tape? You know, if you got a shield, we wouldn't have to go through this song and dance every single time.
I'm kind of under contract.
Yeah, what was I thinking, huh? No one in the right mind would ever let you go. So, do you like basketball? Because there's this guy I know who's not using his Knicks tickets this Friday night. Crazy, huh?
I can't. I already have plans.
Yeah. That's a bad idea, I guess. I just thought that,
Where was she last seen?
Well, club in Chinatown, Sai Wu Pang's. You know it?
Someone must have seen who she left with.
You take the dancers, I'll take the drinkers. Find out whatever you can about the girl. What happened to night class?
Oh, Lucas changed my shift. Besides, the tips are way better at night.
You can take classes during the day.
I gotta get some time to sleep. Anyway, it wasn't really working out. Even Lucas says that computer jobs are hard to get.
He'll say anything to keep you here. You're better than this.
Look, Nathan, who am I kidding?
You could have called me. In the envelope you gave you.
My paycheck, you paranoid freak. You know I'm clean now.
This isn't the place to be if you want to stay that way.
Thanks for the faith.
But I just...
I know, but I'm okay. And I'm gonna stay okay.
Wendy, one of my best. Only employees get to handle the merchandise. You interested?
No thanks, Lucas. I already have a job.
Yeah, but no benefits. You belong with us. I saw your face in the park when you had your hands around my neck. You'd have killed me for train fare. For gum.
Oh, I'd have done it for less than that.
Why? Just because I've had her and you can't?
Do it. Kill me. You know you want to.
And when you do, you're going to be that much closer to becoming one of us. That feather was yours. You had that girl killed. And which girl? The one in the alley? Or the one they're going to find tomorrow?
I don't understand why she came to me.
Don't be afraid of your strengths. Your instinct is it's one of the purest I've ever seen.
That's not what I mean. The vision didn't scare me. It was the girl. I knew her.
Knew her how?
Hey. Detective Reed ran the prints on the lighter Rachel found in the bar. We've got a name.
Adam Keyes, a photographer for Sinclair Press.
Maximilian's rag. Keyes was fired for sexual harassment the same day of the murder.
Nice coincidence, huh?
Nothing is coincidence.
We found these in Keyes' apartment. He's stalking them. They'll be next.
There must be some kind of pattern. Do you recognize anyone? An acquaintance? An informant? Anything?
I know all of them. I am all of them.
What?
When I chose my form, I collected traits from all these women. I borrowed their beauty.
So you know who they are?
I don't know their names, but I can take you to them.
Let's go. And you stay here.
No. This happened because of me, and I'm not going to let him do anything
Rachel,
else.
Rachel, listen to me. The night you came, I felt something. A shift in the balance. There's something different about you. Maximilian felt it, too. That's why he tried to get to you first. We cannot risk losing you.
I can take care of myself. You know I can. And so the third night, I went to him, even though Gregory warned me not to. It was my fault that that girl died. I wanted to be beautiful, and Maximilian used it against me. I wasn't going to let him get away with it.
Tell me I'm the only one.
You're the only one.
No, tell me I'm the only one.
You're the only one. I think we have a guest.
I'm here to tell you that you've lost.
But we didn't even get to play.
We know about Keys and the other women are safe. You can't hurt them anymore. You did this to get to me. Here I am!
A, I have neighbors. And B, you're just in time for dessert.
It's over.
You are a strong one, aren't you? I mean, the sheer audacity to come here and confront me.
I'm not afraid of you.
Why should you be? Come on. Unless, of course, you lost your nerve. Champagne? Have you tried it? I mean, have you tried anything since you've been here? Caviar. $200 an ounce. Truffles. They're big in France. I don't, But could anything be as fabulous as a simple piece of fruit?
I don't want anything.
Oh, come on. Why do you hate me so much? You don't even know me.
I know enough.
You mean what Gregory's been telling you? Please. You know, I have, like, comically bad PR. Floods, famine, Marilyn Manson, they blame it all on me. You know, and Gregory doesn't really hate me. He loves me. Ask him sometime when he's drunk and sentimental. Yeah, so.
I can make up my own mind about you.
It's not about this, yeah? I mean, you have these five amazing senses now. And they're going to tell you things, too. It would be a sin not to use them. Wouldn't it? Being human is fantastic. They really are the chosen ones, aren't they? I mean, you know, made in his image and all that. You really, really got to try it. There's absolutely nothing wrong with indulging. The human form holds so many pleasures. Imagine what it must be like to do what they do. To feel what they feel. So guilty that about an hour ago, he jumped right off the broken bridge. You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
And if there's right and there's wrong, what else is there to know?
Humans are weak. Even if you give them a choice, 9 times out of 10, they're going to make the wrong one. And no matter how hard you try, you're never going to change them.
You're not gonna win. Because every time you're there, we'll be there. And every time you push, we'll push back. And every time you try to break them, we'll break you. Because we know something that you don't. Every soul matters. Every single one. Even you.
Thank you.
it's not too late.
Oh, really? And what else is she ever going to be, huh? Who cares, anyway? I do. Another waitress. I didn't think she had it in her. No wonder you're in love with her.
If you ever go near her again.
Oh, whoa. Now I have to. See, now I know how much she means to you. And it's all going to be your fault. No killing, no loving. If only you could follow the rules.
Lost one brother. I won't lose you.
What do we do now?
Brace ourselves.
Lucas is dead.